Hello and welcome back to Whoopo. So since last time I've spent quite a while trying to figure out how to get onto the roof, into that guy's room to go and get the card. And I've got him out to go and help me, and he tells me that we need a match to use the food transport system. So we can go and buy one if we go into town, pretty sure. And I've been looking at the goop and been able to try and clean it up on the machine, and the lift guy went and said something about, I wonder if the food transport system is safe. So that might be our way into somewhere. Hopefully it's the place to go and get the card, but I'm not too sure. It's taken me ages trying to look for it, to be honest. Been looking for guides online, there doesn't seem to be any. Maybe some YouTube videos which have completed this, I don't know. But yeah, there's not much information about this game. Don't think it's there usually where the guy is, where there's a shop. But there is a shop somewhere. And it's not this guy, who we went to last time. So I think we need to go to Splenk. Although the bird said Owlswater, which might be that shop guy all the way back there. Right near the start of the game, I guess. But we shall see if there is a shop over here. I seem to remember being a shop. But maybe I was wrong. I remember this ball thing. I wonder if it's possible to go and get that. And maybe at night time is not the best time to come. So we learned that the 2 days thing isn't the biggest thing. No. That's the... Okay, that's the hat. Some people are carrying around matches for a rainbow bulb. Sure, we don't need that sort of currency anymore, do we? Oh, you don't have enough. Fine. My frame rate is suddenly tanked. So now the game is running half speed because... There's one thing to criticise about this game, it's that the game speed is locked to the frame rate. Yeah, not the best thing to do. But looks like we have to go all the way back. Oh. Ah, just my computer having a giant stutter as it sometimes does. Yeah, definitely a new computer. So where was Owlswater? We press tab. Settings, I don't know what that is. Maybe if we go on settings? No, that's just graphics. Okay. Fine. Let's try going back the other way then. We can get through to the other side because we can just walk straight through the kitchen. Can we get on top of the station? We can. Oh, and that just gives us that. Well, let's save, I suppose. We shall keep our bird around with us to try and help us out if we come across anything that we maybe should have found. But yeah, I think it's about 10 days I've been in here now. So well longer than the 2 days that he originally said. So let's go to the other side and try and find that shop. I've got a bunch more health as well since last time. Where's the bird sticking out of it like that? It's a bit weird. I'm not sure quite what the best way is. Maybe it's jumping off here. I can't really remember where the shop was. Dreckles climb all the way up. I sell the best items. Okay, well, we will try going up then. It's the lion people who go and like to kill themselves. I remember how... Oh, bloody hell, there's a beaten bounce pad there, wasn't there? No. Right, try again. Let's go to the shop. I don't remember being over here, but maybe it was. Just whack me, why don't you? Climb all the way up. Okay, still need to go up. And we have found him. Okay. Can we buy a match from you? Buy. A match. Yes. Yeah, we have a match. Now to go all the way back. And hopefully get the machine working. I do not understand these lion people. Thanks for whacking me again. Taking off 10 of my health. Whee! Maybe it's not too far to go then if I have gone the right way. Okay, so we will clean up the goo first. And then we will use the match. Oh, now it's giving me my health back. How weird. Match. And there we go. All the lights have turned on. Because I figured this was maybe the way around, but I didn't know how to turn on the machine. And I thought it was something to do with this weird thing. Is this... Oh, wow. That takes me behind the service desk. Okay. Maybe this is map things. Wonder if there's anything in here. We will go explore all of the things. I found that. I don't know what that is. What is that? It's an onion. A prehistorical fruit. Right. Well, let's open this door so we can come back later and go back into the system. Where's this one go? Ah, now this is the room above, which I wanted to go in. So this is how we get down there, so we can do that later. Let's finish exploring all the other paths. Maybe one takes us up to the roof, I don't know. Yep, I knew about this one. So three more to go. Where's this one take us? Another box room. Surely there's something in there. Oh, apparently nothing in this box room. Right, okay. I can't eat you either. Okay, bye. Oh, no, it's going to throw us out of the room. But we can go back in. Because he's just left. Because he's an idiot. And that leaves one more. Where does this one take us? Okay, let's send that in there. There's another way we could have got this. Okay. Right, so let's go get our card. Although we kind of need to wait till night when they're sleeping. Right now it's the middle of the day. I bet as soon as we go past this line, they're going to spot us and throw us out the room. So I'm going to wait here till night and wait till they're asleep, and then we'll go grab them. Okay, and they're now asleep. Just before they go to sleep, they go onto the balcony and they saw me and walked past me and threw me off the balcony. But they're now asleep, so we can... Damn it! No! I jumped into them. That's bad. Now they're going to throw me off again. Hi! I just got chucked off the building. Alright, so let's go back. The lift is too slow. No one needs the lift guy anymore. If everyone used these. So they're now asleep. And the music's all gone. Sneaky, sneaky. Ah, I can't smash any pot thing. That'll throw me off. Oh, this is going to get annoying, isn't it? Well, I'll know for next time. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. And I bet all the pots and things will have respawned by when I go back in. Right. Try number... 3? Hmm. No! What's the... I don't know how to do this. How can I not... How can I avoid the thingies? How can I avoid the pots and waking them and... No. I wonder if it's possible to jump over all of them, maybe. Do they go up to the ceiling? Yep, they go up to the ceiling. What am I gonna do? Oh! Oh no, that broke. No! I grabbed a thingy. Right, number 5. It's kind of difficult. It's like a proper stealth bit. And I've only got the night to go and do this in before they go and wake up. So, You're watching all my failed attempts. Ooh, I made it. Finally, indeed. Achievement. We can now go to the Popo City. Say our goodbyes. Should we say goodbye to Carlo? I don't know who Carlo is. Who is Carlo? Maybe we'll say goodbye to him. Is this Carlo? I don't think so. Right, let's... Well, we'll say goodbye to the... main guy. I don't know if he's called Carlo. Services guy. But we shall say goodbye. What is it? I'm going away. Really? So you found a purpose card? I'll never have to clean again! I'm happy to leave. Wait, good luck? I'll, yeah, bye. Okay. I said goodbye to him. Wait, come back for a minute. Maybe this is Carlo. Okay, we'll come back for a minute. He's just gonna yell at us. Maybe we'll give us ice cream. So, I know that this might be a bit extreme, with you not being welcome here anymore and stuff. So, here, take it. What's he giving us? Ice cream! He is giving us ice cream! Nom 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 nom. Woo! Stupid fun. People being stupid. Some silly group chat thing, or trying to give misinformation about stuff. Anyway, we can go on the train now. The big scary train that those guys don't like, or scared of. Which is why they've not gone on it, and why they're never going to go on it. So it's okay to steal their Popo City card. On we go. We have a ticket. I guess I gotta hold it. Okay, we hold it on our heads. Why are they all holding that? I will have this too. I'm a cleaner, but my one works in a slightly different colour. I don't really want to fall off the edge of here because I don't know if it's gonna kill me. Clock goes round. We need to go off, don't we? We go! Oh no, bird's gonna save us. Are you out of your mind? But I want to jump down. It's an underground city apparently, so it's a big hole in the ground. I don't think we don't take fall damage, so what's the harm of just jumping? Eh? Okay, the train's getting quieter, so now the train should be here, slowing down. I notice that my keyboard's starting to get quite noisy, quite a few keys are starting to get a bit sticky as well, and functionality's getting bad. So I need to get a new keyboard as well as a new computer. Maybe I'll try a mechanical keyboard at some point. What's this number mean? Don't say... No, that's not a countdown, is it? No. Can I jump off? No. I guess it had just left when I got here. Well, that sucks. Well, I guess I'll stop here and wait again until the timer goes down. This... I know it's an indie game and there's been the queuing and the real-time thing, but... Do you really have to wait for this long? Oh, it even gets delayed, I think. Or maybe, no, it's just going back up to the top, okay. Fine. Well, I'll see you in a bit. The train's arrived! It looks like an octopus-y thing. I wonder if the queuing system's still here. Or can I go on first? Oh no! The cleaners are still on board. But I can be a cleaner. Cleaner. You're not part of the Popo Train cleaning crew. Aw, but I got a cleaning thingy. Look! Fine then. I also seem to have changed colour. I'm a lot darker than I was before. I used to be this colour, maybe. I'm like almost grey. I don't know whether it's like age or something. I'm not sure why he's so purple either. I've not seen a bright purple guy. So we got to go and wait until the cleaners have finished now, which I'm guessing is this time here. I was wondering why the train was coming soon. Or maybe not. Oh, all aboard. Yes, I get to go in now. Ooh. Oh, this place is weird. Is that... I don't know what this speed thing is. Something per second? There's a weird man. What's up? My name is Rami. I'm working on a game. Would you like to playtest it? Sure. Game within a game. Cool. What is the game? Oh, a game by Rami. Rami. Error. Tick. Something. Your game is broken. Dang it, eh? Yeah, I'm still working on it. But that was pretty cool, right? Crazy cool! Thanks. See you. Okay then. Can I speak to any people? Nope. Down we go. This is a big train. How do we get down? Ooh. Can you speak to the driver? Hello. I hope you are enjoying your journey aboard the Popo train. I certainly am. It has started moving finally. Magnificent. It seems like it's your first time here. Yes. I knew it. Is there something you'd like to know about the Popo train? Isn't this dangerous? I wonder if there's a boss fight at the end of here. It's perfectly safe, actually. I've been working here for years and I've never experienced any problems. I'd be more worried about that weird roller coaster thing at Wondersplink. Anything else? How many stations are there? May as well do this since it's going to take a while for us to travel on here, to be honest. Ah, sorry. Unfortunately, we're only stopping at one extra station right now. The wonderful Dorst Cafe. Other than that, there's the Wong House and Pogo's City stations, of course. Will there be any more stops in the future? Can we get off? Can't really say anything. There might be, it's a secret, we might upgrade. Hear that from me, anything else? No, I know enough. I want a... Let's go to the cafe. We're going to the cafe. If I can get out in time before it starts moving again. Stop hitting your head off the thing. How do we get out of here? It's a maze. Nope. Hopefully there's plenty to do here before, because we may be waiting a while for the next train. But here we are in the cafe. And let's save. It's a decent sized place. He's got a cool hat. Hello, how may I help you? Oh, he's a... what does he sell? A trader. Take a look at my items. We can buy cake. A light. A flappuccino. Oh, I was trying to buy stuff. I guess I'm not buying stuff. I guess I'm fighting a boss. And now I've turned red. Why am I now red? Ow, stop hitting me. This is quite painful. I want to talk to this guy. This guy, my friend, he's taking damage for me. I need to eat, I think, I can't remember what hot to keep. Yep, let's eat that. And I just went, gained a health point. And I got fat! Because I ate the cake. Owie. He's almost dead. Whoa. Ow! These stairs don't really make things any... Is that health? Oh no, it's just health for him. I need to go heal, I think. Ice cream. Ice cream! I forgot we had our ice cream. I like our ice cream. Okay, we can do this easy. Ow! Stop hitting me! So you can do this easy. There we go, I blew his face up. Wow, that was scary, and believe it or not, but this isn't the first, even the first time. For some reason, more and more food is coming alive, especially the cooked food. I wonder what's behind it all. Anyway, thank you for saving my place. Sometimes it takes days for a one with vigor to come by. Here, have a blappuccino, it's on the house. I made a weird whistling noise when saying something like that through my teeth. But, okay. So what else does he have? Bye. We were busy looking at his shop when we got rudely interrupted. There's a gun painter colours. You will need professional help to implement it. Hmm. These are like the onions, aren't they? Don't know what those are though. So we will not buy them until we know what we are. Don't really want to waste the money. All the people have gone though, which is a shame. Is there anything else this way? I feel like there is. No, this is a solid wall. Hmm, okay. Is there anything else in this place then? Well, there's people back in here. We'll try going on the roof. Nope, can't reach the roof. Damn it. I don't think there's anyone else to speak to. Okay, so we will call it there. And next time we will be going further down and visiting Popo City. See you next time. Bye-bye.